Alright, there I go. I think we're all set. I have to take that away. I will win the next one. Yeah, I hope you will. Alright, let's go. I think we're all set. Everything is fine here. No, not all. Everything. There is one thing. Missing an S in Rangers. Corinthians. Yeah. Okay, there we go. I love the Chip and Dale theme song. I saw the new movie recently. Very good. I never seen it. So, three more games to beat before the break. yeah, that is what I was thinking as well, Cossacks. I'm a Transformers fan. I did not like the Michael Bay movies. I just didn't like it. It's no. Too much focus on other things than the robots. And Megatron was like, what the hell was that? It didn't look like when he's transforming. I didn't like it. The only thing was good in that was this Optimus Prime's voice. That was original. Other than that, I didn't know. Talk about the remake. I also like Ghostbusters. When they made the Ghostbusters with those girls in it, I just, what the fuck, man? What is this? So I can understand why AVGN did not want to review that. I enjoy the new Ghostbusters, not the girl. Yeah, I heard that there's another new one. I may like to watch that, but... Oh shit. Mm-hmm. Oh, forgot about those enemies. Well, I forgot they can do that. What did you rate Lemmix? 3.5. I think maybe that's 3.5 too much. Yeah, I did not like Lemmix. But I kept hearing the Amiga version was a lot better. And the NES one was one of the worst. That's what I kept hearing. Eight out of ten.
Come on, man!
Wow, 8 out of 10. I think I'm generous when I give it 3.5. Okay. The DOS version was really good, the Porsche got fucked over a bit. Two up, nice. You really like that one, Mother Red? by the way, what happened with your stream? Will be solved. Okay. Huh? I didn't read the. There it goes. Oh, thank you for the raid, Watcher Zigzagoon. Jeg vet, Torch. I don't remember this part at all. Clearly, it's been a long time since I played it. There we go. Hello, Retro Trev. Yeah, already beat Zen. Hello, tech supporter. Love this game. Yeah, this is a good game. Whatever. That's a good good day to you, tech supporter. That burp sounds like a frog being stepped on. I keep hearing different things, different descriptions. They're all fun. Thank you. Yeah. Okay, that one is.
$20,000.
Nothing beats 20,000. Okay, there we go. What kind of game is Circus Caper, anyway? Hopefully a bad one? Okay. it is interesting to try something else than the usual games. You only know the Famicom version? Time for a troll ghost? It's time for a troll game, I guess. I had now 3 good games in a row. Lemmings was a troll though. Lemmings was just... it was just bad. Lemmings was like a game I never thought would be a troll game. But it... for me it was, yeah. You can see an opening there. Okay. Maybe we can escape through it. Hurry! You'll be frozen solid in there in 3 minutes. Okay. Lag right there. Oh yeah, in the movie. I heard about it. Is there any good actors in it? Thank you. If you watch Roger Rabbit, it's kind of like that.
Okay.
Right, the ghost house. Sorry. Took me 34. I'm not rushing here. I want to dialogue with. I want to have the dialogue with it. Whoops. Okay. Where did that come from? Okay. This one, okay. Hey. This is the favorite boss for the speedrunners. How many hits was it?
Come on, man!
Did you mean with brains? I don't know why anyone runs this game. It's so brutal. Isn't I see the Neural is this world record holder in this game. Alan Gore. How many stages are left in this? I know you have this Ostrich boss and then this boss that throws the cards. Then there is Mecha Fat Cat. Four, okay. What's the other boss? Bosses, yeah, especially that ghost boss. I keep hearing they don't like this that boss because of the heavy RNG there. Construction vehicle. Oh yeah, that boss. Oh yeah, forgot about that. Cheap death. Just try to get that card or whatever. Okay. We'll get it then. Alright. Oh yeah, this one for here. There we go. Okay, three more stages. Yeah, this boss. There we go. What's the next game after this? Hello Jolly, Circus Caper is after this. Last one is fearful. I have no idea about Circus Caper. I like this music here is good.
Ah!
Oh.
Ayo! Okay. I guess we're going there. Oh, those. Can't you jump on that? Thought he could. Right? Okay, this one. Nice. I think that's for me. The jump and throw is not so hard to do. I need to see if you have beaten DuckTales 2 yet. You have seen I yellow on that game. Game doesn't seem very... It is not difficult. I have reserved 5 games. 6 in total though. For each 100 game. One for each 100 game. Thank you. sequel. I think this soundtrack is pretty cool as well. Whoops. You were thinking about voting for I mean, what is that, dude? You're going to pick DuckTales too? Okay. This one is... Oh yeah, this... I was gonna pick the Three Stooges. Yeah, I know that Retro Chef like that. It's been a while since I played this. Alright, final boss time. I did not beat your time, Mother Brain. I'm so slow. Hello, Spyman. Look at this crap game, such crappity crap. Right. This boss fight, it just takes a bit of time. Need to pick that up if it lands on it, I think. That is weird. They make the boss like that. Yeah, it's lame when he, like, blow himself up like that, you don't have to do anything. Yeah, three in a row. All right. Yeah, that's GG. Beep. Why do I have to do this? That bonus game, why do I need to have to do this after the final boss? See that bonus station? Yeah, yeah, that's true. All right. Make it fun. It was not the final boss already. All right. We're gonna do a raffle after this. And then we're gonna call it. Thanks for GG's. Retro Trev, Thuggy, Acreus, Mother Brain. Griffin stopped him, Acid Hermit, Kekkonen, Cassette Cobra. Just in time for a raffle. I'm gonna do that after this ending here.
Alan Gore. Right. This is the final end screen, right? I do not recall. Time for a new game plus 50 new levels. Can we go back to style screen? No. Okay, that wraps up the Chippendales. Chippendale Rescue Rangers. Okay. Raffle is open. No more sexy half naked man for later. Well, hello there, PayPal, Candy Chris.